likes an early start. She wants to play, and I know I should join her, but all I can do is sit dazed on the floor. I'm still there when her sister arrives, and I'm suddenly too late to get to work on time. So it's out the door, chat bye to my wife, who's in bed, haven't been awake half the night. Steven, yeah. John, this isn't good. Things haven't turned out the way I hoped they would. I never get to see my wife naked anymore. We're just partners in chores.
Try not to think about
it's
it.
Outside my job, I sit in my van, delay an entry as long as I can. Later, you'll find me frozen at my desk, decide on what emergency to deal with next. In a panic, I blunder on, oh, making mistakes I'll have to fix tomorrow. I never meant this to be a career, but now it looks like I'm stuck here. Till pension day, my life slips past as I try to cross items off a vast to-do list.
Taller.
Try not to think about
it's
it.
It's nice of you to offer sympathy. Well, I'm feeling sorry for myself. But frankly, I was hoping for the price that it might be a bit more private. Oh,
home in the evening, I tried to defend my reheated dinner from my offspring. And then there's games to be played, stories to be read, tantrums and escape attempts on the way to bed, callbacks for lullabies, blankets and drinks. And meanwhile the dishes are still in the sink. Then when the washing up's done and the laundry's put away, I can do as I please for the rest of the day. Just as soon as the dishwasher's mended, which takes longer than I intended, so I finally end up in bed beside my Wi-Fi creep.